Ito, dito pa sa provided to us by the regional director. Dahil nga meron tayong press briefing para ma-share sa inyo. So, ayun, yung nakalagay sa label, Ongpin went outside the room, sat down the stairs and consuming a bottle of red wine. To basahin ko, 2:56 a.m., September 18. Ongpin went outside the rented room and sat down the stairs and observed that he's holding and consuming a bottle of red wine. Then Agunud also went outside, walking, talk with Ongpin, drink wine, and go back inside like they have an altercation with each other. Nakalagay doon like ang kanilang ano. So, well, of course, guys, sinabi ka natin, eh, wala naman tayong, ito kasi, kinuha lang yung bandang huli na magkasama sila. But, the SITG, the Police Regional Office 1, right now, actually, is meron silang mga follow-up meetings and they will provide you with other information para sa inyong request for update. So, ito po yung mahaba at kumuha lang tayo dun sa bandang huli. Well, we can just speculate, di ba, yung altercation. Kagaya sinabi ko nga sa inyo, yan nagpo-prove na before that, magkasama naman sila. At yung isa nga na parehong nag-inom. And eventually, nagkaroon ng after the incident, pareho sila nag-test positive. Pero nililinaw natin, these are just a piece of information that's available at hand. We are not making any conclusion yet. We'll wait for all this piece of evidence.